This is object number three. So as you can see, this object is very lightweight. I can really bounce it up and down, so not heavy at all. It's also rather smooth. If you look at it, it's rather smooth, even here on this guy's face. And now you have to think about, what is it made out of? So if I look at it closely, I'll turn it around for you. And then I'm going to turn it upside down. And if you look at the bottom, it kind of looks like it was made from something natural. I want you also to look at the detail in this object. See, there's tiny little decorations here and hashtag marks over here. So while you're looking at it, I want you to think about what kind of tools might have been used to make this object. And what do you think it might be used for? Why did they create this? What is its purpose? So here's the object one more time. This is object number three, and you're going to fill out your artifact analysis sheet.